Hey everyone, my name is Rachel Braunschweiger and I'm so excited to be here with you guys tonight. Just to give you a little bit of my background, I have a corporate background. I worked in New York City. I was at a company for a very long time. And in 2009, I got laid off from that corporate job and found myself at a crossroads, you know, deciding what was I going to do with my life. Was I going to stay in the corporate world, trying to climb up the corporate ladder, or would I be able to change my life and be able to make it better? So at the age of 30, my husband and I collectively decided that I would go back to graduate school to get my master's degree in counseling psychology so that I could eventually have my own private practice and be able to see my clients on my own schedule when my children were in school. Sounds like a great plan, right? On paper, it sure does. So I started going back to school. I was working during the day as a counselor. I was taking classes at night, and I was writing 30-page research papers on the weekend. I was very, very, very busy. But what I was lacking was that I didn't have an income coming in, and I really wanted to contribute financially to our household, and I wanted to have something that I could call my own. So about 4 years ago, when I was in graduate school, I was working during the day, like I said, and taking classes at night, and I had a toddler at the time, an acquaintance of my husband's approached me at a birthday party and told me that she had just started working with the Proactive Doctors. I was immediately intrigued. I loved anything skincare and knew that how excited I was to be able to try one of these regimens for myself. So I immediately joined the business without even trying the products. And by my first year in business, I had promoted 5 times on the company, earning an all-expense-paid trip to Napa and San Francisco. By my second year in business, I had graduated from grad school with my master's degree. I also had our second daughter, Simone, and I had also achieved our company's free Lexus program. So the most exciting part of that was that I didn't have to go back to work after having our second daughter because I had a steady paycheck coming in from Rodan and Fields, which was awesome. By my third year in business, I had been promoted another 3 times on the company, earning an all-expense-paid trip to Maui for my husband and I, which we just came back from. And I was also able to more than triple my old corporate salary in New York City. So for the first time in our lives, we were not living paycheck to paycheck, and we were just enjoying life. It was really amazing. Until unfortunately one day, we heard some very, very devastating news, and my husband had been diagnosed with an illness. And obviously this was very, very difficult for me, very, very difficult for our family. But because of our Rodan and Fields business, I was able to be with my husband when he needed me to be there. If he was in the hospital, I could be in the hospital. The beautiful thing is that you can run your business from anywhere, whether it's the carpool line or the pool or the beach, or if you have a loved one who is sick, you can be with them. So I'm able to be the caregiver to my husband that he needs me to be. He's doing really well, by the way. I just want everyone to know that. But I'm also the hands-on mom that I've always wanted to be. So yes, I got my degree, but I got so much more with joining Rodan and Fields because now I'm able to be there fully for my family, which are the people that really need me the most. So now I want to tell you guys a little bit about the awesome support that our company has. How it works is your customer enters their order on your own personal website, and our distribution center is going to ship the product directly to their doorstep. What does that mean? It means that you don't have to stock inventory. It means that you do not have to ship anything. And it also means that you don't have to handle any money. The other amazing thing about this business is that we don't have to be a dermatologist to have a successful business. And what do I mean by that? Are any of you guys here dermatologists? Am I a dermatologist? No, and we don't claim to be. The cool thing is we have something called the solution tool. And what it is it asks the same questions that the doctors ask in their office. It's an app that will populate exactly what regimen will be best for your customer. How cool is that? The other amazing thing that we have is we have learning, training, and personal development tools all for consultants whenever you guys want to train. If you want to learn about the products, you log into a website and you learn about the products. You want to learn about how to grow your customer base, you can listen into a live call at 8:30 every Sunday night, and they're all recorded. So you don't have to listen to them live. If you can't, you can listen to them while you're driving in the car or while you're folding laundry. It's so amazing, honestly. We also have something called the RF Connection, and what that is it gives our consultants the ability to be in touch with product experts. Let's say you have a very, very specific question or a little bit difficult case, you can actually get in touch, email, or call on the phone one of our product experts. We also have something called our Getting Started website. So to decide today how tomorrow is going to look, when you join the business, you are going to have a step-by-step website telling you exactly what to do to get started. It really is amazing because you're in business by yourself. You're in business for yourself, but never by yourself. So now I'm going to kick it over to Lisa, and she's going to tell you how to get started tonight. Thanks, everyone.